According to eyewitnesses, the fire started shortly after midnight at the senior three boys dormitory that accommodated more than 30 students. Owesigyire says investigations are still ongoing and hopefully all culprits will be brought to book.
There is high suspicion that some of the 10 students of senior 4 that were recently expelled from school due to indiscipline could have had a hand in this crime. One of these students has been apprehended for interrogation as investigations into the cause of the fire and its ugly effects continue.
Several students sustained severe injuries and are still nursing wounds in hospitals. Police has urged all schools and other education institutions to improve on their security measures to prevent similar occurrences.
The Uganda Police Force appeals to the school and institution for higher learning across the country to tighten security around their premises in order to avoid similar incidents of this nature. Given the fact that some criminal elements often repeat a crime like this to provoke security without thought that it destroys lives.
Meanwhile, Education Minister Janet Museveni is among the senior government officials who rushed to the school after news came in the morning about the fire. Others included Security Minister General Eli Tumwine and ISO boss Kano Kakaba Jenda. Property worth millions of shillings have also been lost, and the actual cause of the fire has not yet been established.